As we live longer, a host of neurodegenerative disorders and chronic diseases are on the rise. Globally, nearly one in six deaths, 8.8 million in 2015, are due to cancer. But with the power of machine learning, it doesn't have to be that way. What if your doctor could tailor your treatment as individually as a custom-made suit? What if the world's medical data could be collected, processed, and analyzed with no compromise of patient privacy? What if we harnessed this anonymized data and our most powerful computers to enable us to diagnose disease months before it appeared in the body? And what if all of this could be done at low cost, with new healthcare solutions available to all, in both the developed and the developing world? That's the bold vision at the heart of the fourth collaboration between the Massachusetts Institute of Technology and Community Jameel. The Abdul Latif Jameel Clinic for Machine Learning and Health, or J-Clinic. Building on MIT's 60-year history of pioneering work in artificial intelligence and machine learning, the new clinic will incubate research at the intersection of big data and life sciences to lead a revolution in the early detection and prevention of disease.
J-Clinic is probably one of the first manifestations of us using this new algorithmic approach of thinking into a domain that is so important for all of us in society, which is our own health. I'm extremely excited about this. This is a big thing for MIT, a big thing for the country, and a big thing for the world.
Patterns are everywhere in nature, and we can design algorithms with the aim of recognizing the signs of disease far ahead of their physical appearance. Applying machine learning techniques to patient data, J-Clinic will work to personalize treatment for every individual, while establishing new systems and protocols to ensure patient privacy. To test new ideas, J-Clinic will work with some of the world's leading hospitals and medical centers, and draw on MIT's strength in collaborating with the private sector to drive the development and commercialization of high-precision, scalable, and affordable products that will push the newfound knowledge out of the university and into the hands of physicians and patients worldwide. Advances such as these could generate new technologies, help improve the entire healthcare industry, and benefit all of humanity by saving the lives of millions of people around the world. The Abdul Latif Jameel Clinic for Machine Learning and Health will be a vital center in the revolutionizing of disease prevention, detection, and treatment. The future of global health begins now.